Hello friends, today in this class we are going to discuss about syringes. This is measurement of capacitance. It is like alternating current bridge. So we start. It is consist of four arms. Any bridge consist of four arms. Four arms having four impedance. Out of four impedance, three impedance are known. Three impedance are known. One impedance unknown. Okay. Also, detector. Detector detecting the balance function of the bridge. And AC supply for use. Operating the circuit of the bridge. Okay, let's start the circuit diagram of the bridge. It is going to four arms. Total AC power supply, this circuit diagram A, B, C, D, voltage drop AB bar, AB arms E1, BC arms E3, ATRs E2, CDRs E4. This is the completely circuit diagram of syringes. ABRs. Z1 impedance, BC, Z3 impedance, AT, Z2 impedance, CD, Z4 impedance, 4 impedance. What will be the value of Z1 consists of R1 plus 1 omega C1. Z2 is equal to R omega C2. Z3 consists of R3. Z4 consists of, this is parallel, R4. Then calculate the balance condition of seven bits. Our balance condition is equal to Z1, Z4 equal to Z2, Z3. Then put the value of this equation. Z1, this Z1 R1 plus 1 omega C1, Z4 R4 by 1 plus J omega C4 R4 equal Z2 1 omega C2 Z3 then simplify the this equation. Simplify the this equation. This equation separating the real part and imaginary part. What is the real part? Real part. R1. R4 is equal to J omega, J omega. Cancel. R4 J omega Xuan Jikul. This is the completely unknown resistance, this unknown capacitance, this.